Hi, I'm Mariam Silla. I play basketball for McGill University, where I study pharmacology. The BLG nomination is a great honor because there are so many great athletes in the CIS, and it's a tremendous honor to be among them. Being a student athlete is rewarding because it brought me so many great opportunities, and I had the chance to meet so many persons that had positive impact on my life.
First thing that comes to mind when I think of Mariam is competitor. She competes at both ends of the floor. She hates to lose. Every day in practice, she pushes her teammates to be better. She knows we're going to face challenges every time we go out and play, and she wants to make sure they're prepared to succeed.
Mariam is a great leader because she leads by example and she holds herself accountable with her great work ethic. She is all about the win. It's never about her stats, it's never about herself, it's all about the team.
Mariam has inspired me to become a better student athlete. I think she is one of the best student athletes that I know. Her grades are impeccable. She is an amazing basketball player, and at the same time, she knows how to have fun and enjoy herself off the court.
My mom and dad are my biggest inspiration. They taught me at a really young age that you have to put a lot of time in what you want to be successful in life. So I followed their example and applied their philosophy in my life. I'm graduating in pharmacology next year, and I would like to get a PhD in pharmacy.